Okay, today is May 30th, 2011. It's last day of, oh no, it's 29th of May 2011. It's the Toronto Open Door Day. And me and my mom is traveling to see those open houses at downtown Toronto. And the first destination will be Toronto Dominion Center. This old giant building. This is the Bank of Nova Scotia. A massive building. Okay, bây giờ diễn viên đang chuẩn bị chụp hình người mẫu at the Toronto Dominion Center. This is the building we're going to visit. It's just inside the TD Tower. Stand for Toronto Dominion Center. As we have to line up to wait for the elevator. From us, it's about 10 more minutes. This place. First, we will be taking to the 54th floor. Yes. One of the most luxury room in this building.
And how much are you to present this tour? TD Bank, I bet you know what they do. And how much Fairview you probably know. They are a big commercial real estate company. They look after buildings like this. And they own places like the Eaton Center. You heard of the Eaton Center?
Yeah.
Yeah, you probably, I bet you've been there. Just take lots of money. Heritage Toronto, you may not know about. We're much smaller than my organization. We're six staff and a whole bunch of volunteers and partners in community groups. And our job as a City of Toronto agency and a charity is to help people learn about Toronto's history and Toronto's heritage and to celebrate it and make sure that we look after it well. And we do that in a whole bunch of different ways. You can go on a free neighborhood walking tour. There's some going on all summer to the end of September. You can download an iTour, a self-guided tour, and watch it on the computer or put it on your iPod if you've got one of those things and take it over to Toronto Island with you and listen to it and on your bicycle or even drive through Don Mills with an iTour we've done there. And if you like the modern stuff. We also do heritage plaques and markers and the Heritage Toronto Awards program and lectures and things like this. You can learn more about us if you want to check out our website. And
this is the luxury room. This is the most luxury room in this of this building. It's on the 54th floor. From here, it's a kind of cloudy day, and ngày sương mù, so it's hard to see the entire city from here. This building used to be the tallest building in Toronto, however now it's called to the fifth place. Tòa nhà này là một trong những tòa nhà cao nhất ở Toronto cách đây vài năm, nhưng mà bây giờ nó là cái tòa nhà cao thứ năm.
Hôm bữa mình đi cái tháp kia kìa.
Thì đó, hôm nào cái đó nó gọi là CN Tower.
Cái tháp đó bữa mình đi còn cao hơn.
Đúng rồi. đó là cái tháp, đây là tòa nhà, đi ở đây mà.
Among the most notable was a bullseye gem built on the southwest corner of King and Young in 1914. And today, the structure is known as One King West Hotel and Residence.
The Dominion Bank is built. It's
this one even taller. BMO.
It's the largest, most
secure. It's a gorgeous building. Cái BMO kìa, hay chữ BMO không? Đó là cái ngân hàng của chị Ba làm. Nè bà, chị Ba nhưng mà chị Ba không có lại đi. Đây là cái
house. Đây là this building is. You can look down. Now. That's the room. And here you go. That's the room.
Lúc mình đi thang máy đi còn ù tai nữa nha mẹ.
That's the Scotiabank building.
Hey girls, I see a group of people.
Đây là sàn chứng khoán ngày xưa của Toronto. Bây giờ thì không còn sàn chứng khoán nữa. Đồng hồ cũng chết rồi. Giờ là mới có gần 3 giờ. Đang quay phim. Mẹ không hiểu sao làm sàn chứng khoán nhỉ. my mom is going to the 27th floor of the modern city hall. And this is the 27th floor, it's called the observation floor. And here you can see. That's the place I used to ski there in the winter. Trên này ngửi mùi hôi đấy nha, chim nó ẻ giết rồi vậy. One more time, like we do in line. This is Canada Life building. This will be the fourth building I'm going to visit today. To the elevator and từ cái túi đây hình sách kìa. She doesn't understand. Hai đứa này nó cười mà nó cười cái túi này nặng 100 kg nè.
Sao
nó tận dụng được lúc nào là nó tận dụng. Waiting for the elevator.
I guess I've never been on that one. Elevators don't usually get stuffed with lots and lots of people all at once.
Yeah. Well, at 9 o'clock at our building they do, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, but they're probably designed for more people than this one was designed for, I think.